ready and waiting for their parents to come home.
For 6 years, it was just dead silence.
Natish and Kavina have been separated from their family as National froze the parents' resident visa and Labor put it under review. But today...
A well-managed parent category is an important part of helping families to settle, and it is time to reopen the category.
Good news, finally something's moving. They've got their grandchildren to meet.
The Immigration Minister's also reopening the skilled migrants visa category with no cap on numbers if applicants meet requirements.
This is what we've been asked to do, is to be more responsive to the skills that we need in our economy and then enable people to come in if they have those skills to contribute.
We're in a global talent competition and we need to look attractive to skilled migrants. So, you know, if they have a pathway to residency, they can maybe bring their parents here in the future. That all makes it much more welcoming.
Labor came into government in 2017, promising to cut the number of migrants in half to help relieve the pressure on our infrastructure, a target hit thanks to COVID-19. But the pandemic's also exposed how vital migrants are to filling labour shortages all around the country.
The one thing that wasn't talked about today when Minister Wood announced there would be no cap was any talk about infrastructure funding, and we know this government are extremely bad at delivery.
The government confident it will strike the right balance.
Actually enabling suitably skilled people to come into New Zealand is part of the solution to our infrastructure problems. It's not a problem.
But there are concerns some sectors will still struggle for staff.
Any industry that you look at, you can see that there is a dire shortage.
Concerns too at the time it'll take to process applications.
There's already 2,000 in the queue and they're already tens of thousands of visitor visas, student visas and resident visas behind.
Immigration New Zealand have had an awful lot thrown at them in a very short space of time, and like any other business, they're struggling to get the human resources.
Migrants grateful for some movement, but the waiting not over yet. Corazon Miller, One News.